I grew up in New Orleans, Lower Ninth Ward. My daddy went to prison when I was 2. That's where he died. I can go. What we got here? Let's hope there's something useful.
Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions. This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel.
through the camera. Feeling all right, mate? The shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta kick the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Let's open this up.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head? Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamori.
Those things came for us and...
Why don't you do something?
Why won't anyone help him?
There's nothing, you fucking... You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of here.
You at least have... You need to fight...
Please! He's the only one protecting us.
All right, this is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it, three!
The last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped.
I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation, by air, by sea, but first you need to get here, to me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? God damn it. I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
Getting the hang of this.
Thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
Name's John Sinemoy. Ned. I don't know who. So here's the thing.
I'm here.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune. That don't mean you can't die.